Locate the middle pole and top pole sections. Keep the top pole inside the middle pole, but pull the top pole a few inches out of the bottom of the middle pole. Grasp the plastic at the top end of the middle pole and pull it out completely.